Tonight, steak tartare. It turns out steak doesn't really need cooking, despite the instructions on the label. It's pretty simple. Take some steak and chop it into small pieces, and then chop it a bit more. Then take an egg yolk, add some Dijon mustard and some oil to make a mayonnaise. To the meat, add capers and cornichons, some shallots and the mayonnaise. Also add some Worcester sauce, Tabasco, salt and pepper. Mix it up and serve it with some fries. Simple. Enjoy.